is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Give thanks unto the Lord and call upon his holy name. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανε ενημί, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
All the nations surrounded me, but in the name of the Lord I defended myself against them. God is the Lord, and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Κυρίου εγένετου αύτη και σταυμαστή εν οφθαλμίσιμον, Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημί, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Holy mettled martyr and healer, Saint Panteleimon, make intercessions to our merciful God, that he grant our souls forgiveness of offenses.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, αθλοφόρε Άγιε και Ιαμάτι και Παντελεήμον, πρέσβευε το ελεήμον η Θεό, οι ναπτεσμάτων άφεσιν παράσχητες ψυχές ημών.
Now and ever unto the ages of ages, amen. Unto you who mediated the salvation of our race, we sing praises, O Virgin Theotokos, for your Son and our God, in the death that he assumed from you, accepted suffering by means of crucifixion, and has thereby set us free from corruption in his love for man.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For yours is the dominion, and yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and on to the ages of ages.
Amen. O blessed one, you love the Christian faith of your mother, and you convinced your father to convert and adopt it. You therefore receive the grace from God Almighty, O Holy One, great and glorious, Panteleimon the martyr, to cure the illnesses of the sick who implore you with reverence and ardent faith.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι,
και Αγί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν.
Ελπίς Χριστιανών, Παναγία Παρθένε, ποθένε και έντεκες Θεών υπερνούνται και λόγων, απαύστοση και εντεβές εντες άνω δυνάμεση, δούνε άφεσιν αμαρτιών ημιν πάση και διόρθωση, ποιού της πίστης και πόθο αείσαι δοξάζουσα.
We believers now extol you, O wise one. You were a soldier of a master, invincible, courageous, decorated, and the martyr's pride and joy. You are praised throughout the world, and we faithfully honor your holy memory, O allotted martyr. In song we glorify the contest that you won, and thus we honor and magnify our Savior Christ.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen.
Who can relate my many sordid ideas, and my unseemly thoughts enrage like a blizzard? For they should not be uttered, O blameless one, also that disturbances from my bodily opponents, and their awful wickedness, who can fully describe them? But I implore you to deliver me from them, O good one, by your intercessory prayer.
In day, O martyr, Saint Panteleimon, your distinguished martyrdom is celebrated everywhere. We glorify the giver of life, for he has made you a powerful patron saint.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen.
Δάσα χράντους χείρα σου, Παρθενομήτων, εφαπλούσα σκέπασας, τους πεπιθώτας έπεισε, και τον Υιόν σου κραυγάζοντας, πάση παράσχου.
Χριστέ τα ελέησο.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For blessed is your name and glorified is your kingdom. The Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Since my youth have many passions waged war against me, O my Savior, nonetheless, help me and save me.
Εκ νεότητος μου πολλά πολέμη με πάθη, αλλά αυτός αντίλαβου και σώσον σωτήρ μου.
You, the haters of Zion, be put to shame by the Lord, for like thatch and fire you will be completely dried up.
Οι μισούντες Ιώνες κοιμηθείτε από του Κυρίου ως χόρτος γαλ, Κυρίες εστέ απεξηραμένοι.
Glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. From the Holy Spirit every soul receives life, and through cleansing is lifted and brightened in a hidden sacred manner by the Trinal Monad.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. From the Holy Spirit do the streams of grace well forth. They irrigate everything created, so that life be engendered.
The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree. He shall be multiplied like the cedar in Lebanon.
Δίκαιος ως φοίνιξ ανθίσει, και ως ικέδρωση εν το Λιβάνο πληθυθήσετε.
Those planted in the house of the Lord shall blossom forth in the courts of the Lord. The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree. He shall be multiplied like the cedars in Lebanon.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For you are holy, our God, who rest among the saints. To you we give glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Let everything that frees praise the Lord.
Ας απνοήεν εσάντο τον Κύριο.
Let everything that breathes praise the Lord.
Let us pray to the Lord our God, that we may be made worthy to hear the holy gospel.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the holy gospel. Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
The reading according to the gospel of Luke, let us be attentive.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
The Lord said to his disciples, beware of men who lay their hand on you and persecute you, delivering you up to the synagogues and prisons, And you will be brought before kings and governors for my name's sake. This will be a time for you to bear testimony. Settle therefore in your minds not to mediate. Meditate there beforehand how to answer. For I will give you a mouth and wisdom which none of your adversaries will be able to withstand or contradict. You will be delivered up even by parents and brothers and kinsmen and friends. And some of you, they will be put to death. And you will be hated by all for my name's sake. But not a hair on your head will perish. By your endurance, you will gain your life.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you. Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgressions. Wash me thoroughly from my lawlessness and cleanse me from my sin. For I know my lawlessness, my sin is always before me. Against you only have I sinned and done evil in your sight, they may be justified in your words and overcome when you were judged. For behold, I was conceived in transgressions, and in sins my mother bore me. Behold, you love truth, you show me the unknown and secret things of your wisdom. You shall sprinkle me with hyssop, and I will be cleansed. You shall wash me, and I will be made whiter than snow. You shall make me hear joy and gladness. My bones that were humbled shall greatly rejoice. Turn your face from my sins and blot out all my transgressions. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and uphold me with your guiding spirit. I will teach transgressors your ways, and the ungodly shall turn back to you. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation. My tongue shall greatly rejoice in your righteousness. O Lord, you shall open my lips, my mouth will declare your praise. For if you desired sacrifice, I would give it. You will not be pleased with whole burnt offerings. A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit. A broken and humbled heart God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, and your good pleasure to Zion. Let the walls of Jerusalem be built. Then you will be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with offerings and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer young bulls on your altar. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, at the intercession of the holy martyr. O Lord of mercy, blot out my many offenses.
Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. At the intercessions of the Theotokos, O Lord of mercy, blot out my many offenses.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgressions. Panteleimon healer divine, beseech the merciful Christ to free me from passions and to have mercy on me.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Look upon your word with mercy and compassion. Raise the Orthodox Christians in glory. Send down upon us your rich mercies. Through the intercessions of our most pure Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable, glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy, glorious, praiseworthy apostles, our fathers among the saints, the great hierarchs and ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory, theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasius, Cyril, and John the Merciful, the patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra, Spirit and Bishop of Trimithus, Nectarios of Pentapolis, the wonder workers, the holy, glorious, great martyrs, George the Victorious, Demetrius the Myrflowing, Theater of Tyre and Theater of the General, Minas the wonder worker, the higher martyrs, Charalambos and Lefterios, the holy, glorious, victorious martyrs, the glorious, great martyr and Olalbol Ephemia, the holy, glorious martyrs, Thecla, Varvara, Anastasia, Catherine, Κυριακή, Φωτεινή Μαρίνη, Παρασκευή, and Irene, of our holy and God-bearing fathers of St. Paul the Apostle to the nations, and our patron saint, the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of the holy and glorious great martyr and healer Panteleimon, whose memory we celebrate today, and of all your saints, we beseech you only mercy, for Lord, hear us sinners who pray to you, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison.
Through the mercy, compassion, and love of mankind, of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Imitator you were of the merciful God, you received as a grace from him the art of medicine. O medalist and martyr of Christ our God, by your prayers you can cure the diseases of our souls. Drive the scandals of age-old enemy away from those who cry unceasingly. Save us, O Lord.
Save us, O Lord.
O Christ-loving people, let us piously extol the memory of the unmercenary, the contest of the valiant one, the cures of the faithful one, so that we may receive mercy, and especially those of us who, like me, have defiled our temples, for he provides remedies for body and soul. Therefore, brethren, let us earnestly endeavor to hold him fast in our hearts, for he delivers from error those who cry unceasingly. Save us, O Lord.
Save us, O Lord.
On July 27th, we commemorate the holy and glorious martyr and great martyr and healer, Panteleimon. On this day, the blind man who was healed by St. Panteleimon died by the sword. The 153 holy martyrs from Thrace died in the sea. We also commemorate our devout mother, Anthusa the Confessor, who lived in the holy monastery of Mantineos. The holy neo-martyr Christodoulos from Cassandra, who witnessed in Thessaloniki in the year 1777, died by hanging. By their holy intercessions, O God, have mercy on us. Amen. Like a dawn, when Israel's choirs crossed the Red Sea, passing through the watery deep on feet that did not get wet, and beheld the hostile riders of the three men chariots submerged beneath the deep sea, they took up a song exultantly. Let us sing to our God, for he has been glorified.
Weakened in the bow of mighty men, and those who are weak are girded with strength from the righteous God. For this reason, as it is written,
is my heart established in the Lord.
Εισακήκου αδιν ένδοξον οικονομίαν σου Χριστέ ο Θεός, ότι ετέκτης εκ της Παρθένου, ή να εκπλάνεις ρίσας τους κραυγάζοντας, δόξα τη δυνάμη σου Κύριε.
Separated the light from the primordial chaos, so that with light your works might extol you, O Christ, as the Creator. Therefore we pray that in your light you direct our paths. When I was afflicted, I cried out to my Lord and God, God of my salvation, and he hearkened to my voice and prayer.
Αβραμιέ υποτέν βαβυλώνη παιδε, καμίνου φλόγα κατεπάτησαν, εν ύμνης κραυγάζοντες, ο των πατέρων Θεός ευλογητώσει.
We praise and we bless and we worship the Lord. Once in Babylon, the children on fire with divine zeal and longing, courageously defying the threat of both a tyrant But as they were refreshed with dew, they were chanting, "Oh, all you works of the Lord, praise and bless the Lord."
Let us honor and magnify in song the Theotokos and the Mother of Love.
My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit has rejoiced in
God my Savior.
Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Logos, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
For the epivlepsen vita pinos it is dulis aftu, idou garapotou ni makarius ime passe gene, ιδημιωτέρα των χερουβίν και ενδοξωτέρα να συγκρίτως των σεραφή την αδιαφθόρος θεών λόγων δεκούσα την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομε.
Mighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. His mercy is on those who fear him from generation to generation. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Logos, and are truly Theotokos, you do he magnify.
Επίσε κράτος ευραχίων η αυτού, σκόρπισεν υπερηφάνους διανία καρδίας αυτό, η τιμιωτέρα των χερουβίμ, ενδοξωτέρα να συγκρίτως των σεραφείμ, την αδιαφθόρος Θεών λόγων δεκούσα, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομε.
He has put down the mighty from their thrones and exalted the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Logos, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Αντελάβετο Ισραήλ, βέδος αυτού μνηστήν ελέους, καθώς ελάλησε προς τους πατέρας ημών, το Αβραάμ και το σπέρματι αυτού έως αιώνος, την τιμιωτέρα των χερουβίν, εν δοξωτέρα να συγκριείτος τον Σεραφή, την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγον δεκούσα, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομε.
Your childbirth occurred without corruption, for God it was wearing flesh who came forth from your virginal womb. For he appeared on earth and made his dwelling among men. And therefore you, O Theotokos, we all magnify.
Again and again in peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and of our Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, Lord.
For the powers of heaven praise you and give you glory, to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Panteleimon, Saint most wise, as the sacred adornment of the whole of the unmercenary saints and of the holy martyrs, you are the glory of Christians from your abode in heaven.
Pray for all those who govern us, and for world peace, and for us who sing your praise. Saint of God, implore him for our salvation, and intercede for all with her, who is the Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise him in the highest. It is fitting to sing
Πάντες οι άγγελοι αυτού, ενείτε αυτό, πάσε εδυνάμεις αυτούσι πρέπει.
Praise him according to the abundance of his greatness. Clearly you are honored with the name Panteleimon by God, for like him you are merciful. In accordance with your ways you were given a fitting, for you show mercy and sympathy to all, and you provide them with twofold remedies, feeding and curing them, as you do, O glorious and blessed Saint. You direct them to divine and splendid knowledge of Christ.
Εν είδε αυτόν ανηχοσάλπιγκος, εν είδε αυτόν εμψαλτηρίο και κιθάρα. Έλεος Θεού μιμούμενος Παντελεήμων σαφώς, ονομάστης κατάλληλων προσβαβών το όνομα και συμβαίνων το πράγματι. Ω συμπαθής γάρε λέεις απαντάς, διπλήν παρέχον τούτης την ίασιν, τρεφωνιόμενος και προς γνώσιν ένδοξε καθοδηγών, Θεία και υπέρλαμπρο Χριστού Πανόβλιε.
Praise him with cymbal and dance, praise him with strings and flute. That which was in you accomplished was clearly the work of God in his providence from on high. For while you were clearly trained in the science of medicine, but Panteleimon to heal the body's ills, you provide to be a physician of the souls, equipped with the grace of, with the word of grace. Thus you granted remedies and also freed from the dark and false belief all those who came to you.
Praise with resounding cymbals, praise with triumphant cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Godly minded martyr, heavenly, you match the beauty of soul to your bodily comeliness and nobility of mind and your physical handsomeness. And you astounded the people who observe how you exhilarated signs and miracles, and how you have matured understanding even in the blood of you, and how you were radiant with faith and grace. ages of ages, amen. Guard your servants from danger of every kind, O blessed Theotokos, so that we may glorify you, the hope of our soul.
Glory be to you who shone the light, glory in the highest to God, and on earth peace, goodwill among men.
Lumens ευλογούμενς ευρος κινούμενς εδοξολογούμενς ευχαριστούμενς ιδία τη μεγάλη σου δόξα.
God the Father Almighty, Lord the only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit.
O Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, who takes away the sin of the world, have mercy on us, you who take away the sin of the world.
Our prayer, you who sit at the right hand of the Father, and have mercy on us.
For you alone are holy, you alone are Lord Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Every day I will bless you, and I will praise your name forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Grant, O Lord, that we may be kept this day without sin.
Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is your name unto the ages. Amen.
Let your mercy, O Lord, be upon us, as we place our hope in you.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδάξον με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes.
O Lord, you have been a refuge from generation to generation. I said, Lord, have mercy on me, heal my soul, for I have sinned against you.
O Lord, to you have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God.
For with you is the fountain of life, and in your light we shall see light.
Continue your mercy unto those who know you, Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Holy God.
Have mercy.
intercession to our merciful God, that he grant our souls remission of offenses.
Ευλογημένη Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, blessed is thy kingdom. O the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, the stability of the holy churches of God, the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house, those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For pious and orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Archbishop and Father Savas, for the Honorable Presbyter, that the agate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our country, the present, those in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city and land, the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather, abundance of the fruits of the earth, for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, without danger and distress, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our brethren, those who lead the fight against the coronavirus, the medical workers and the scientists, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another, and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For to you belong, O glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and everything within me. Bless his holy name. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Ευλόγη ψυχή μου των Κύριων και με επιλανθάνου πάσας τας ανταποδόσεις αυτού. Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου, σώτερ σώσον ημάς.
The Lord has prepared his throne in heaven, and his kingdom rules over all. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Και την κέρδη εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον ή διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάριτη.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Της Παναγίας αχράντου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξου, Δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και Άη Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν τη ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Ότι σών το κράτος και σου εστίν η βασιλεία, η δύναμις και η δόξα, Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Amen. Praise the Lord. O my soul, I shall praise the Lord while I live. I shall sing to my God as long as I exist. Save us, O Son of God, who are wondrous in your saints. We sing to you, Alleluia.
Μακάριος ο Θεός, Ιακώβ, βοηθός αυτού, η ελπής αυτού, επί Κύριον των Θεών αυτού, σώσον ημάς, Ιε Θεού, ο εν αγίης θαυμαστός, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
The Lord shall reign forever, your God, O Zion, to all generations. Save us, O Son of God, who are wondrous in your saints. We sing to you, Alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Only begotten Son and Logos of God, being immortal, you condescended for our salvation to take flesh from the holy Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary without change became man. Christ our God, you were crucified and conquered death by death, being one of the Holy Trinity, glorified with the Father and the Holy Spirit, save us.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For you, O God, our good and loved mankind, and to you we offer up glory, to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Righteous shall flourish like a palm tree. He shall be multiplied like the cedars in Lebanon. Holy mettled martyr and healer, Saint Panteleimon, make intercession to our merciful God, that he grant our souls remission of offenses.
Sophia, Orthia, Δεύτε προσκυνήσομεν και προσπέσομεν Χριστό. Σώσον ημάς, Ιε Θεού, ο εν αγίης θαυμαστό.
Ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Worship and bow before Christ. Save us, O Son of God, who are wondrous in your saints.
We sing to you, Alleluia.
Ευλογημένος Εθνών σε κήρυγα και φωστήρα τρεις μέγιστον, Αθηναίων διδάσκαλων οικουμένης αγλάισμα, Εφροσύνος γεραίρομεν, τους αγώνας τιμώμεν και τας βασάνους δια Χριστόν, το σεπτό σου μαρτύριον. Άγιε Παύλε Απόστολε, πρέσβευε Χριστό το Θεό, σωθήνε τας ψυχάς ημών. O preacher to the Gentiles and thrice grand a shining star, the Athenians teacher and the universe's ornament, we joyously honor you. We pay homage to the struggles that you had for the sake of Christ in your dignified martyrdom. Holy and glorious Apostle Paul, intercede with Christ our God, entreating him to save our souls.
Upon the mountain you were transfigured, and your disciples beheld your glory as far as they were able, O Christ our God, so that when they would see you crucified, they might understand that your passion was deliberate, and declare you to the world that in truth you are
the Father's radiance.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For you, O God, are holy, and to you we give glory, to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and ever and on to the ages of ages.
Amen. Holy God,
O Holy God,
Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Dynamis with more strength.
Dynamis. Man shall be glad in the Lord. Hear my voice, O my God. The reading is from Paul's second letter to Timothy.
Let us be attentive.
Timothy, my son, be strong in the grace that is in Christ Jesus, and what you have heard from me before many witnesses, entrust to faithful men who will be able to teach others also.
Share in suffering as a good soldier of Christ Jesus. No longer in service, no soldier on service gets entangled in civilian pursuits, since his aim is to satisfy the one who enlisted him. An athlete is not crowned unless he competes according to the rules. It is the hard-working farmer who ought to have the first share of the crops. Think over what I say, for the Lord will grant you understanding in everything. Remember Jesus Christ, risen from the dead, descended from David, as preached in my gospel, the gospel for which I am suffering and wearing fetters like a criminal. But the word of God is not fettered. Therefore I endure everything for the sake of the elect, that they also may obtain salvation in Christ Jesus with its eternal glory.
Peace be with you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the holy gospel. Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
The reading according to the gospel of John. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
The Lord said to his disciples, "This I command you, to love one another. If the world hates you, know that it has hated me before it hated you. And if you were of the world would love its own. But because you are not of the world, but I chose you out of the world, therefore the world hates you. Remember the world that I said, remember the word that I said to you. A servant is not greater than his master. If they persecuted me, they will persecute you. If they kept my word, they will keep yours also. But all these they will do to you on my account, because they do not know him who sent me. If I had not come and spoken to you, they would not have sinned. But now they have no excuse for their sins. He who hates me hates my Father also. If I had not done among them the works which no one else did, they would not have sinned. But now they have seen and hated both me and my Father. It is to fulfill the word that is written in the law, they hated me without a cause. But when the counselor comes, whom I shall send to you from the Father, even the Spirit of truth who proceeds from the Father, he will bear witnesses to me. And you also are witnesses, because you have been with me from the beginning. I have said all this to you to keep you from falling away. They will put you out of the synagogues. Indeed, the hour is coming when whoever kills you will think he is offering service to God." That ever guided by your might, we may ascribe glory to you, to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Let us who let
Grace and peace. us complete our prayer to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the precious gifts here presented, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Holy House, those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us. Protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For that which is good and beneficial for our souls and for peace in the world, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
And let us ask for a Christian end to our life, peaceful without shame and suffering, and for a good defense before the awesome judgment seat of Christ.
Grant this, O Lord.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Through the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Irene passi, peace be with you all.
And to your spirit.
Let us love one another, that we may with one mind confess.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, Trinity, one in essence and undivided.
The doors in wisdom, let us be attentive.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets, in one holy, Catholic, and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the ages to come. Amen.
Let us stand well. Let us stand in awe. Let us be attentive that we may present the holy offering in peace.
Amen. Sea of peace, a sacrifice of praise.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Anos comendas cardias, let us lift up our hearts.
We lift them up unto the
Let us give thanks unto the Lord, Ευχαριστήσομε το Κύριο.
It is proper and right.
Τον επινίκιον ύμνον άδοντα, όντα και κραγώτα και λέγοντα.
Αγίος, Αγίος, Κύριος,
Αγίος,
πλήρης ο
ουρανός
και η γη της δόξης σου, Ωσανά εν της ύψης της, ευλογημένος ο ερχομένος, εν ονόματι Κυρίου, Ωσανά ο εν της ύψης της.
Λάβετε, φάγετε, τούτο μου εστί το σώμα, το υπερημών κλώμενον εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών τέικι. This is my body which is broken for you, for the remission of sins.
Amen.
Πιέτε εξ αυτού πάντες, τούτο εστί το αίμα μου το της καινής διαθήκης, το υπέρ ημών και πολλών εν χυνόμενο. Εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών, drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many, for the remission of sin.
And
all the kingdom of the cross.
Amen.
The song. Συ προσφέρομαι τα τα πάντα και δια πάντα. We offer to you these gifts from your own gifts in all and for all. Once again we offer to you this spiritual worship without the shedding of blood, and we beseech and pray and entreat you. Send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon these gifts here presented, and make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Amen. And that which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ. Amen. Changing them by your Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 Especially for our most holy, pure, blessed, glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary.
For St.
John the Prophet, who long and afterwards. Panteleimon, the hero of each
children's
children. Remember all those who fought us in the old days, especially the departed servants of God.
First, remember, Lord, our Archbishop and Father Savas. Grant him to your holy churches in peace, in safety, honor, and health, unto length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth. And remember, Lord, those whom each of us calls to mind, and all your people. Grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your most honor and majestic name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
And the mercy of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Having commemorated all the saints again and again in peace, let us pray to the
Lord. Have mercy.
For the precious gifts here presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord. That our God, who loves mankind, having accepted his holy and celestial and mystical altar, is an offering of spiritual fragrance made return. And then upon us divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
Having asked for the unity of the faith, for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Que cadaxios onimas despotam davarisias. Αγαδακρίτος τον μάνε επικαλείστε σε τον επουράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και λέγει
Πάτρι μόν, ο ενδύς ουρανής, αγιωθήτω το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθήτω το τεχνημά σου, ως τον ουρανόν και επί της γης, τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων, δώσε μην σήμερον, και άφησε μην τα οφλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφήμεν τις φυλάτες ημών, εμείς την έγκυση μας εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσε εμάς από το πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages. Of Irene, passe, peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us bow our heads unto the Lord.
To you, O Lord.
We
give thanks to your invisible King, who by your boundless power you fashioned the universe. In the multitude of your mercy, you brought all things from nothing into being. Look down from heaven, O Master, upon those who have bowed their heads before you. For they have not bowed before flesh and blood, but before you, the awesome God. Therefore, O Master, make smooth and beneficial for us all. Whatever lies ahead according to the need of each, sail with those who sail. Travel with those who travel, heal the sick, physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, and love for mankind, of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
The holy gifts for the holy people of God.
Ισαΐος Ιησούς Χριστός, εις το εξαν Θεού Πατρός, αμήν. One is holy, one is Lord, Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.
I believe and confess, Lord, that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. I also believe that this is truly your pure body and that this is truly your precious blood. Therefore, I pray to you, have mercy upon me and forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and deed, known and unknown. And make me worthy without condemnation to partake of your pure mysteries for the forgiveness of sins and life eternal. Amen. How shall I, who am unworthy, enter into the splendor of your saints? If I dare to enter into the bridal chamber, my clothing will accuse me. Since it is not a wedding garment, and being bound up, I shall be cast out by the angels. In your love, Lord, cleanse my soul and save me. Loving Master, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not these holy gifts be to my condemnation because of my unworthiness, but for the cleansing and sanctification of soul and body and the pledge of the future life and kingdom. It is good for me to cling to God and to place in him the hope of my salvation. Receive me today, O Son of God, as a partaker of your mystical supper. I will not reveal your mystery to your adversaries, nor will I give you a kiss as did Judas, but as the thief I confess to you, Lord, remember me in your kingdom.
Master, remember. O Holy One, remember when thou comest into thy kingdom. Brothers and sisters, forgive me the unworthy priest who has to me. Do not exceed it. Behold, I approach Christ, the immortal King, the most holy and precious body of our Lord and God is given unto me, Constantine, the unworthy priest, for the forgiveness of sins of my μετά φόβου Θεού πίστεως και αγάπης προσέλθετε with the fear of God. faith and love draw near.
Amen, amen, amen. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. The righteous will be remembered forever. Alleluia. Ευλογή ψυχή μου τον Κύριον, ευλογητό εσύ Κύριε, ευλογή η ψυχή μου τον Κύριον και πάντα τα εντός μου το όνομα το Άγιον αυτού. Ευλογή ψυχή μου τον Κύριον και μη επιλαθάνου πάσας τας ανταποδόσεις αυτού. Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Δώσον ο Θεός το λαό σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομία σου. O God, save your people and bless your inheritance.
We have seen the true light. We have received the heavenly spirit. We have found the true faith, worshiping the undivided Trinity. For the Trinity has saved us. Ilomento fosto alithinon elavomen nevmae puranion. Ευρωμεν πίστην αληθεία διέρε των τριάδα προσκυνούντες. Αυτή γαρή μας εσώσε.
Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών, ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών, ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών. Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών. Blessed is our God, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Let our mouths be filled with your praise, O Lord, that we may sing of your glory, because you have made us worthy to partake of your holy mysteries. Keep us in your sanctification, that all day long we may meditate upon your righteousness. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Arise, having partaken of the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly life creating, and awesome mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks to the Lord.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For you are our sanctification, and unto you we give glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us go forth in peace.
In the name of the Lord.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, who blesses those who bless you and sanctifies those who trust in you, save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power. And forsake us not who have set our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from you, the Father of lights. To you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
through Christ our God, your Lord, the Prophet, fulfill the Father's dispensation and the entire plan of salvation. You are hot and
blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth into the ages.
Πάντοτε νυν και αίγε στου αιώνα των αιώνων. May the blessing of the Lord and his mercy come upon you through his divine grace and love always, now and forever, and on to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, Christ our God, and our hope, glory to you. May Christ our true God, through the intercessions of his all pure and immaculate Holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable glorious prophet, forerunner John the Baptist, of the holy glorious praiseworthy apostles, the holy glorious triumphant martyrs, our righteous and God-bearing fathers, St. Paul the apostle to the nations, and our patron saint, of the holy righteousness of God Joachim and Anna, of the holy, glorious, great martyr and healer Panteleimon, whose memory we celebrate today, του Αγίου Μεγαλομάρτυρος και Αιματικού Παντελεήμων, που και την Θεία Μνήμη επιτελούμε και πάντων σου των Αγίων, ελεήσε και σώσε ημάς, ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος και ελεήμων Θεός. Διευκόν των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
Amen.
Good morning to all. The blessings of our Lord be with you. We kind of started a little earlier, hoping to finish a little earlier, as we have the funeral of Ethel Williams starting at 11:30. So allow me just two words as we honor today this wonderful early saint of the church. Back in the early parts of the fourth century, a man who, by the world standards, he was very successful in his pursuit of life, in his education, in everything that a young man of that age had to offer. He went on to study under a well-known physician and became a physician himself. But the thing with Panteleimon, he came in contact with a saintly priest whose name was Ermolaos, whom the church honored just yesterday, the day before. Ermolaos planted in Panteleimon's heart the love for God, for Christ. And Panteleimon was never the same. He was so much on fire for the love of Christ, in serving the Lord, in serving his people, that he had every opportunity to become the doctor in the royal court. And yet all that he sort of gave up for the sake of Christ. And he would do all types of miracles, healing people physically, but more importantly, spiritually. You know, not only the body. And sometimes today in our society, we get so confused. We get so caught up in the healing of the body, which is important. We have to have a healthy body and take care of it. But on the other hand, we also have a soul. To keep in mind that the body is upon this earth for a number of years. The soul is eternal. And how we need to give attention to both. That the body becomes the temple of the Holy Spirit. And we should honor it and protect it and take care of it and keep it healthy. But also the soul, that image and likeness of God within us, that has that eternal aspect. And St. Panteleimon served people in that capacity, healing them physically, but also spiritually. That they will never forget that even though it's wonderful, all the things we enjoy in this world, they're all temporary.
It is the other aspect also that we can never forget. And through all these centuries, the church has never forgotten Panteleimon, his devotion to God and the gifts God had given him to heal. Certainly we know because of all that, he suffered for his faith. He was killed for his faith and tortured endlessly until he was beheaded. And in that respect, his earthly life ended, but his eternal life continued on, praising God, blessing God, and bringing so many healing upon the church all these centuries. And the church today continues to remember and to honor the name of Saint Panteleimon. May his prayers be with us to bless us. If we have any parishioners or any family members celebrating their name day, Panteleimon, we ask the Lord be with you all, to bless you and to keep you. God be with you, my beloved. Please come up and receive a piece of the antidoro. Be careful that we don't make a lot of crumbs, because again, as I said, we have a funeral following the service. So please come up. All of you, take your turn and come up and receive a piece of the antidoro as you go in peace. May the Lord be with you and bless you.
Bearing witness for Christ, say courageously, preaching unto thy Father the saving faith, thou truly didst draw him up from the deep pit of ignorance, and not fearing the tyrant's ungodly audacity, thou didst shame all the powerless pride of the demon host. Hence thou didst receive from God the grace to heal ailments of body and soul alike, O all famed and most glorious Panteleimon, extolled by all. Intercede with Christ our God, that forgiveness of all their transgressions be granted to them, that with longing keep thy holy memory.